fooling right now.
What you gotta say for yourself?
Fuck you.
Fuck you, bitch!
I ain't never had them shits in a brick, bro. On God, bro.
Shit. Yeah, bro, you ain't never had these.
Oh, them shits, alright. You feel me? They smack sometimes, for real.
Damn.
Man, you ain't. Shit. You ain't going after it, though.
I'm gonna say something, bro. Shit.
Ain't no point. You wasting your time right now. You ain't. That's not. You can't really get it, for real. But, you know, you could try. You feel me?
Bro, you crazy as hell, bro.
I'm just saying.
You know I am.
Do you?
I got this, bro.
Do you? Alright. Alright, player. Keep it smooth.
You need to take your ass to I-3 and brush the goddamn grill with your ride wave looking ass.
God damn.
I'm telling you.
You alright?
And I am gonna say something to her, stupid.
Like a week or two ago, you know what I mean? Shit, you know, I'm out here. I'm getting it. You know what I'm saying? I'm out here.
Like, hey. Bacon bird chops, man.
Bacon bird chops?
Yeah, and a bird in a cone.
You know what I'm saying? Hey, I got you. Hey, you feel me? Right. Shit gonna be fresh for you, homes.
For sure.
You know what I'm saying?
Hey, right,
got you, man.
How much I owe you?
Shit, give me like 25.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Got you, my boy.
Yes, sir. You feel me? Bless Lord. Appreciate you, my business, my brother. You know what I'm saying? Hey, I'll catch you down the roundaway. Right, you know what I mean? Hey, I'll catch you down the roundaway.
I pick up on this side.
Yes, sir. Right. On that side right now. Bless Lord. All right.
So I've been ran into you a while ago, but you didn't notice me. What's up with
this?
That? We was in the grocery store.
Why you ain't speaking? What grocery store?
I didn't think you was gonna talk to me.
Well, I look mean.
Yeah, you know.
I get told that a lot.
Oh yeah.
I don't look very much approaching, apparently. But I like it. I'm not out here for treats.
Not like you.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Saying what you want to say. Hi.
To this nigga, bro. Drew! Boy, what the?
Hold up, man. How you doing, buddy?
Man, I stay running it, man. Hey, bro. I be.
How you living, boy?
I'm living. You know?
This
I'm
you?
Living, man. I'm living. Hey.
Is you?
No.
Is you?
My boy got in the bed. But shit, so. See, how long y'all been rocking, brother?
Shit.
You know, she knows.
What's your name?
Hey, my name's Caitlin. What's up?
I'm EJ. How you doing?
I'm good. I'm blessed.
Oh, yeah? This your man?
Hell no. I just met him on the wall on this little fountain shit.
Damn, I thought y'all was rocking. How y'all was rolling?
Nah, we just cool friends and shit, you know?
Yeah.
Good friends.
Okay,
you know?
My bad. We were.
Oh, so y'all just vibing?
We vibing.
Oh, well, y'all ain't got it.
I'm just getting to know people and shit.
I know my boy, too. Do your thing, my boy. I fuck with you.
So beautiful outside.
Let me ask you something.
What's
up? Do you trust me?
Yeah, I trust you. Why wouldn't I trust you?
I don't know. It's just sometimes I get mixed feelings from you.
I don't mean to get no mixed feelings. You know you might ride it down for
a while. Oh, yeah? I've been having something to give you for a while.
Really?
Yeah. Turn around. This nigga, bruh.
Yeah, bro, what the fuck?
I just seen you
at work. How the hell you get off so quick?
Man, fuck that job. You know me, I go some more money every day.
What's up?
You know what I'm saying?
What the hell? What's this shit, bruh?
You know, that's the adventure about life, bro.
Yeah.
That shit, it opens to your third. You know what I'm saying? That shit's different. They got the colors and the schemes over here. Got the pyramid. What they say? What's that shit?
Yeah, mommy, the anatomy and stuff like that.
Bro, you don't know what the hell you're talking about.
Oh, my God, some shit like that. And then, you know,
it's different. You know, blue, purple, pink.
It says chase your dreams. That's what we doing today.
You think shorty will like this if my brother here?
Man, it's something different. And she a spiritual person like, you know, I used to be. And she can. She can, for sure. She can. You know what I'm saying? For sure. She might fuck with it. I don't know. It's really opening my eyes. Feel me? Like, people from where we come from, we don't see stuff like this all the time.
I've been trying to do something nice for her, but she just giving me this vibe. Like, she ain't really doing it.
She ain't fucking with it. That's crazy, bro. Hey, she with the third eye, she's still like, she wouldn't
let
me. This is open.
Yeah.
Oh, look at her.
Hey, look, you right, because I always find the mic.
Hey, that's different, bro. That's different. I ain't never seen all of that.
You
know, I'm
not gonna hide that. Nah, hell, man. I just think it's a good thing.
All right, y'all, my first little short film in the books. This one was called True Love. Hey, man, this is my first one, so it look a little shaky. You know what I mean, the edit's not quite there, but y'all bear with me. It's more on the way. I'm only getting better. We only going up. Moody visuals.
I can visualize this shit. I'm trying to
set the mood in this bitch.
Every night, if you happy, I'm
go back that way.
And I think I
get some in there, Juju. Bro, what the fuck?
I'm
She started.
And I'm caught up with these hoes. They're gonna follow.
Come on, keep going. All right, back up.
What you say?
I know who I want.
Stop that.
It goes down in the room.
Choppers in there talk, baby.